Hey guys, I hope you are all doing well, had a good spring break, Easter break, unless you haven't even had your spring break yet. But otherwise, today, if you saw from the title, we will be trying the high volume nitric oxide matrix from PEScience. I am pretty pumped about this, no puns intended, but no, really I am, because I always like trying different nitric oxide supplements just to see if they really can give a good pump during your workout. So obviously, since today I am doing back and biceps, I am trying out something for pump because I want to see, you know, veins pop out and see if it really affects me. All right, so let's get down to the details of this. What it says, it's high volume supreme nitric oxide matrix. It has 2 scoops in it, but it says serving size per container is 1. So the direction is I could take half a packet or just take the full packet. I think I'm gonna just take the full packet for today because I'm pretty used to nitric oxide supplements and I wanna see what a full packet could do for me since I'm doing back and biceps. And on the front, so it just says it has arginine nitrate, L-citrulline loaded, agmatine sulfate, Amentomax, and Hydromax. Sweet. So on the back, yep, it says just amount per serving. It has vitamin C. The nitric oxide pump matrix is 7,000 milligrams. That's for the whole packet, unless you to obviously split that up. The L-citrulline, oh, I like that it actually, it'll split it up and tell you how much of each is in it. So the L-citrulline has 4 grams, arginine nitrate has 2 grams, agmatine sulfate, it has 1 gram. And then for the performance pump matrix, taurine, it has glycerol or glycerol, whichever way, potato, patata, however you want to pronounce it. Selaginella tamariscina, whole plant, so it's a plant. I'm guessing that's going to just help out with pump as well. I'll have to look that up later. And Evodia, some other fruit extract, pretty much. So it's got a lot in here that is veered just for pump. The performance pump matrix is 3,750 milligrams, so pretty darn good amount. This flavor is the blue frost, so I'm guessing it's probably going to be like an icy blue raspberry almost kind of flavor or something. We'll see, but I'm pretty excited to try it. It's caffeine free, so for today, since I do want a little bit of caffeine, but I don't want to mix it with a pre-workout because if I take a pre-workout, that's going to give me caffeine plus other pump stuff. So I'm going to do my Alpha Amino X because it has my... It has, well, yeah, aminos in it, as it says, but it has caffeine in it. So that'll just give me a little extra boost. Plus, I was planning on, you know, drinking my BCAAs. So that's why it's like the perfect supplement. So let's get then to mixing this then. Woo! I went down to a place in Bed-Stuy, a little liquor on my lips. I let him climb inside my body and held him captive in my kiss. And there's a storm you're starting now. And there's a storm you're starting now. And there's a storm you're starting. Starting, 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 starting. I'm a wanderer, I'm a one night stand. Don't belong to no city, don't belong to no man. I'm a violence in the pool. Alright, so now that we have it all mixed, it smells good. Like when I was pouring the powder and it had, I love the smell of like the icy blue raspberry. I don't know why, it smells really good. So yeah, we'll see. Hopefully it tastes good, but yeah. It tastes strong. It told me to put like, 10 to 12 ounces of water. I put about 10. But it's a bit pungent. Oh gosh. Okay, it has a weird aftertaste. Yeah. For blue raspberry, it's kind of like, I don't want to be mean, but it almost tastes so, not like medicinal, it almost tastes like soapy. There's some weird tinge to it that's like, like you have blue raspberry, but it has this like weird, what is that, ammonia, some like crazy other chemical, I don't know, but it tastes a little iffy. So if you wanted to try it, maybe get a full packet first, if you wanted to do the blue raspberry. So they also have the flavors of cotton candy, paradise cooler, and raspberry lemonade. So I mean, for right now, I'm not super like impressed by the blue raspberry, but sorry, putting down my computer. If I notice that I love it as a product itself, then I will definitely go for, you know, cotton candy or some other flavor. I mean, even if those taste terrible, if you find a product that like works well, sometimes the taste doesn't even matter. I mean, some people will bypass like the grossest tasting things just because it works well. So that's the thing. I'm just like rating it on the flavor basis. I haven't, you know, gone to the gym and tried it out really. So, I mean, I'll finish it off. On my phone, I'll try to take like maybe before after photos of like my biceps to see if there's like a difference with pump or something. If I find a difference, then I'll definitely post that, on my Instagram, so you guys can check that when I end up posting this video. So that's how you guys will see if it really worked for me, and then you can see if it'll work for you. But yeah, we'll see how this goes. I'll finish this up. Like, no weird things lingering at the bottom like other weird supplements. Super blue. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm drinking like Kool-Aid or something. Blue Kool-Aid. Be adding more water. Let's see. That now. I mean, yeah, it dilutes it, but for the potency, but like otherwise, flavor, it's still kind of off. Blue raspberry. Like if I was looking for a blue raspberry, like just something for flavor wise, like the pre-workout, I mean, there's other ones I'd go with. But for nitric oxide, you know, product, we'll have to see how this one turns out and if I really like it, because then that would be something I would recommend to, you know, invest your time in, because, you know, they have three other flavors other than the blue raspberry. And if you're dead on, like, love blue raspberry no matter what, then go for it, dude. You know, props. Stick with your blue raspberry with whatever you know, you get. So, but otherwise, like, it's like, eh, to me. So, you know, whatever. But we'll see how it works out. And so, yeah, let me finish this off. Go try it out. Do my back and biceps. So I will see you guys later. Bye. Alright, you guys. I'm going to keep this nice and short. Just for, like, the ending part of the review, because I'm kind of tired. Hungry, got work to do, midterm coming up and stuff, so gotta study for that. But remember how I said like it didn't taste good, but I was hoping that the product would be good? Yeah, the product's awesome. So yeah, with back and biceps today, it's like, you know, like how the Grinch's heart, you know, grew like, I don't know, 2 times bigger. Yeah, I feel like my bicep just grew like 2 times bigger when I was working out. That's probably like the cheesiest thing I've ever said, comparing my bicep to that. But like, man, I don't know how to describe it, but if you know that pump feeling of like, it feels hot, like all the blood's going there, and then like, you feel it, and it's just bigger. I don't know how to describe it, but you know, you look at them and you're like, oh, hey there, bicep. Yeah, right now it's like, no, man, I'm tired. But, because it's been a while. I forgot to take before and after pictures. Don't blame me, I have so much on my mind. But, yeah, dude, this stuff is, like, bomb. Even my veins, I was like, oh, hey, haven't seen you there before. So that's pretty awesome. Like, when I started lifting, I had, like, 0 veins. I would get blood drawn by, like, a nurse, and they'd be like, oh, yeah, where are your veins? Like, putting a tourniquet and, like, looking for a vein. And now it's, like, amazing, first of all, that I'm starting to, like, see them. But after that, it was like, they were like, I could feel them too, you know, under the skin, like kind of like that little bump. So that is just like awesome for me to see that happening to my body and it changing like that. So that's really exciting, because I know, I remember when I got to lifting, I'm like, I just want some like vein popping out, some vascularity, like that gnarly bicep vein. That's like my goal right now. to get one of those. So I'm trying my hardest. Yeah, fitness is not easy. It takes a lot of time, you know. So I'll have to make a video about that, talking about just the struggles of it. But anyways, I highly, highly recommend this product. Blue raspberry, the flavor was just 5 out of 10, you know. It's drinkable, definitely, but like if I'm gonna get this, I would totally try like cotton candy or maybe something paradise would be like good. And then raspberry lemon or limeade, something like that. But cotton candy, yo, you guys know I like either like grape or cotton candy. I don't know, I got a sweet tooth like crazy, and so gotta finish my macros though for the night and eat up. Aren't those fun? High carb day. So that is always a good day, but it's been so long. I've been like nonstop and like come back to my room like just crashed. So yeah, I hope this was helpful in making decisions on if you're looking for just a supplement for nitric oxide. Those are just a good alternative if you don't want caffeine and those and other stimulants, but you want the other effects, because usually pre-workouts come with stuff for pump as well. But sometimes I like to just take something just for pump if I'm like getting off of pre-workouts and off of those kind of stimulants, just to get the adrenal gland back and working like normal, because that can affect you a lot when you have too much caffeine. So don't forget, yeah, think about that case. But it's cool that it is non-stim, because then you can stack it on like a thermogenic, because then you can have a thermogenic, because that'll have the caffeine, but that doesn't have stuff for pump, obviously. It'll just have stuff for fat burning, so you can take that and that and have it for your workout, fat burn, and like get awesome muscle pumps. I'm genius, I know. You're welcome. But I hope this was helpful. You know, if there's any other things you want me to review or talk about, you know, feel free to comment below on here or my Instagram. Don't forget to follow up on that. Hope you guys have a good night, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.